What about his boner?
Oh, it's big, I think.
Whose?
Giovanni's.
Who's Giovanni?
Dave.
So, wait, no. I'm just kidding. That was a setup. What up, everybody? We're just sitting here with Lauren. I know you guys can't see us yet, but we're going to be there soon. We're just talking about lady boners right now. Apparently, she's got one for Giovanni. And I'm okay with it, I guess. I mean, that's a little weird, but why? You got to fill me in. Like, I get it. Like, he's the man of, you know, he's the highest guy on Team Rocket's tier. Like, you can't get any higher, right? He's the man?
Oh, no, he's the man.
Well, that's probably why. He's got a lot of power. Was there anything else that attracted you to Giovanni? You were about to ramble.
I was, but I had to gather my thoughts.
God.
I mean, like,
I wish someone would do that to me, make me have to regather my thoughts.
He has all the manly Pokemon too. He has like the Trio, Nidoking, Rhydon. Rhydon.
Dude, Rhydon. Dude, look at this one. So that's a great Jesse and James card. I'm trying to find your gift tonight. I give everybody that comes on the stream a card.
This is pretty sick though.
That one's dope. Find it. I don't think it's in any one of these folders, but so here we go. Where did it go? It is a Giovanni.
Those are from like the movie.
Which one? I know. See, I opened every stream. We open one pack from the original booster packs of the movie, but that's the last one, and I don't open the last pack.
Cause aren't those like cardboard like thin?
Yeah, I'm sending a lot to PSA, but yep, these are the ones you would get in like pictures. Yeah, Dragonite's dope. He's a fan favorite. I mean, he's one of my favorites. I think we're gonna run into him soon. I know he's around here. There's Blaine. Blaine's last stand.
No, he's not as. He doesn't
these
do it for me.
These are older ones. Yeah, well, Blaine's bald.
He's old too.
Bald has made a comeback. You know what I mean?
I'm not impressed by Rapidash. I'm impressed by.
Have you seen some of these? Like, did any of these remind you of anything? Like, any of your past? Did you ever play the game? Let me back up.
Yeah, I have those.
You know what? I've liked a ton of your memes. I'm dead ass about this. Like, I've liked a lot of your shit low-key. I'm so glad that, like, we've actually linked up to do this, right? We're gonna open packs later, but just tell me how you got into Pokemon. Because, like, for me, it's cold, cut, and dry. Like, I've had an addictive personality out of the womb, and Pokemon did something to me. It revved my engine. I was about that life. I was about having every card that your bitch ass couldn't get a hold of at Target, because my mom was better. You know what I mean? What about you? Like, what was it? Was it, because it's not the cards, right?
Mm-mm. Nope.
You have an obsession like mine in the sense, in a positive way, right?
Mm-hmm.
About Pokemon, but you don't play, you don't deal with cards. Like, you're almost a different person.
It's
me.
True. We're like different side of the coin.
Well, tell me about your side of the coin, right?
Picture this. I'm 6 years old. I think it's like 98 99, Christmas morning.
Oh god.
Teal Game Boy Color.
The shit.
Pokemon yellow
is a great cut. It's my own. Okay, so we were talking about like online games earlier, and I play a lot of like Pokemon Yellow and variations made by like our people, like our fans.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Do you have any emulators of the Yellow?
No, I still have my Game Boy Color cartridge that
really?
Still works, that I can still save on, that
that's,
is not corrupted.
That's hilarious.
So I never played, I mean, I eventually did, but I didn't start with Red or Blue. I started with Yellow. So I had all three starters from the beginning. So
awesome.
I guess I kind of started off on a higher ground, so.
So from the beginning, you were kind of spoiled, right? So like, I played Red and Blue when it first came out, and my mom got me the Pokemon game that was the Game Boy that had like Togepi on it, Pikachu. It was like blue on the back and yellow on the front.
Mm-hmm.
You remember this?
Yeah, they had a yellow one that was silver too that had Pikachu on it.
Yeah, that one was awesome. Like I got, you know, I was kind of lucky from the jump too. I'll find your Giovanni card later. What up, everybody? I don't know. See, I don't know why this does this. Like, every time I get on Twitch or whatever and see there's like four or five of you loyalists that come in early, and then it eventually spikes my viewers. But right Right now it's only showing a couple of y'all, so either way. What's up? This is my friend Lauren. Lauren, say hello.
Hello.
We're not going to show you this wacky screen much longer because we're going to be opening some Vivid Voltage tonight to begin with, but we've got Hidden Fates is where it all comes down. Like, I'm super stoked about this, right? Sorry, I had to introduce and say hello, but we were ranting about Pokemon games. We're going to play Insurgents later, right? Tell me more about this game. Give people a heads up.
Insurgents is a completely fan-made Pokemon game. It's kind of, it plays the same. You're trying to be kind of the best to save the Torin region.
Right.
But there's Delta Pokemon, which is really cool. It's kind of like an addition they added. So it's basically the same Pokemon, but it has different typing. So you, for example, the starter's Charmander is Ghost and Dragon. Bulbasaur is Fairy and Psychic, and Squirtle is Dark and Fighting.
Wow. So like for me, those things, like it's gonna take a moment for me to compute. Like honestly, you give me the basics: water, fire, grass, duh.
Right.
Rock, paper, scissors, duh. You know, that's like a variation of thought that I haven't put into a game yet. So that's kind of exciting.
Well, and they look different too.
How many times have you played it?
I haven't even beat it yet. I'm still on my first run through.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I have...
How many hours are you in?
I was about to say, I'm almost at 200, I think.
Whoa. Okay, so you haven't even beat it at 200. Is that because you, like, grind a lot of these guys to the max?
Yeah, and some of the ones you can't get till later, so when I do get them, I go back and train them so I can use them to continue the story with. Because I don't like not being able to use them till the end.
That's awesome.
To be able to battle them.
Okay. I'm about that life. Well, okay, I'm gonna put that on pause for now. Let's rip some packs. I've been waiting all day. I'm super stoked. Guys, okay, so shout out to my boy Corey Wags out there. If you see me, I see you, son. He will. I know he might not be watching now, but he will. My guy went to the Dollar General today, and he came back with literally hundreds of packs, man. So I pulled the evolutions for me and Lauren today because... you know, she's from a generation of old like myself, all right? And we like the old school look. You know, at least I do. I guess I'm speaking for myself. I figure we go retro about it.
Oh, for sure.
Right?
For sure.
But the packs you're going to open, and of course, guys, the Hidden Fates. I'm going to save all the QR codes for the end to make all of our lives easier. But I found one, everybody. A blister, Hidden Fates. Get super stoked about it. We're going to pull a banger. I can feel it. Wouldn't it be awesome to pull something dope? Like a Charizard or something crazy? Okay, but you, I want you to Pikachu, you know, hunt this crap. I'll walk you through a couple, right? Maybe one or two. I'll let you pick which one you want, all right?
Which one I
want
to start with?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, Celebi for sure.
Oh, hell yeah. Why?
Because it's Celebi.
It's easy enough.
I mean, in Pikachu, and then I got... this guy.
Hell yeah. So I'm gonna leave the Vivid Voltage to you because I don't want to put any more bad karma on it. We opened a lot last night and I got robbed. Like, I hope there's good juju in there for you. We're gonna do a Sword and Shield real quick. I'm gonna show you how this thing goes down. Keep these tight so the people at home can't see them. I like to palm it like this. Again, I'm gonna give you guys your QR codes at the end. Ooh, a silverback. Let's go. The first pack of the night. This is a good sign. Like, this is Odin's Raven, if you will. All right, I think I said that right, right?
Odin's?
Yeah, or no. Who has a raven in, like, mythology lore?
No, that was that,
Oh, Grey Odin's raven. you're thinking of, what's his face? The guy with the heart underneath underneath the ground.
Yeah, why can't I think of his name?
Edgar Allan Poe.
That guy, I'm in full Pokemon brain right now.
I'm gonna guess water energy here. Okay, nope, not even close. Double. I mean, look, dude, I'd shave this dude and wear him around town. Quailfish will not make the boat, all right? He's cool. Actually, I take that back.
Butthole mouth.
So think about a Pokemon boat in the sense of I'm going to buy a boat off the Pokemon money,
mm-hmm.
right? When it's all said and done, and I'm going to polywrap it in Pokemon, and it's going to say, gotta catch them all, like AKA because I'm fishing all the time. You feel me?
I feel you.
So, because of that, I am justifying which Pokemon, aka which fish Pokemon, should go on the boat. Does he qualify?
Well, he's water.
He's qualified.
Water and poison.
Of course he qualifies. And plus, he's looking angry, bruh. I'm about that life. Okay. Okay, thank gosh we pulled this card because I've yet to pull a reverse holo for you, but this is your card. Like, I have one stashed away for you. Giovanni's cool, but like you asked me earlier, hey, which Pokemon do I look like?
Yeah.
I don't know, it was the other day. I couldn't think of like a Pokemon. I just thought of this card every time.
The Poke Kid?
The Poke Kid.
I'll take it.
No, you can't not take it. You know what I mean? It's just funny to me that we pulled it. Goldeen. Diglett, okay, I can get with this, guys, because guess what? He doesn't have hair in this one. All the other ones prior, like all the new gens, right? They've been giving him like 3 flakes of hair, like Homer Simpson.
Like as that one or as the...
No, as Diglett.
Like the Galarian.
Trust me, you'll see it. No, even Galarian, like, I'm not even talking about that one.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's like regular Diglett.
Yeah, I'm
hair.
Like, what's happening right now?
Not sure how I feel about that.
All right, guys, let's see what the reverse holo is. Professor's Research. I was told this is a good card to have during play. I don't know. Leave a comment. I think the Amputee Angler might be in on this one right now. I don't know. Shout out to you if you're there. I wish I had my full screens up. I'd be able to see who's in. And boom. Okay, so see, this card has
cool.
Yeah, like the outlining and the V, right? So it looks different than all these. That's because it comes out like the silver pack. Right. Boom. Alright, I'm gonna let you do this. We need the good luck. We need the Pikachu. Alright?
Okay.
I have faith that you are going to pull some decent shit tonight.
Okay.
Boom. Water energy.
Ooh. Sableye.
Okay.
Cramorant. Oh, he's cool.
Hell yeah. I like that art. Kakuna just chilling, bro. I love that card, man. See, I always say that I like this Meowth because look at him, man. They do all these different variations. This one, he's like kind of like looks a little like darker. Like he could, you know.
Looks like a Studio Ghibli monster or something.
Exactly.
Auspicious tone. Ooh.
What does that mean? Hey.
I honestly don't even know.
Tell me more later. Not right now. Blitzel. Again, I'm a pony talk.
Do I need to like move it closer?
No, you're fine.
Okay.
Because if we pull any heaters, I'll pull into the better mic or the better camera. Mm. Slugma. Beldum. What am I doing?
Ooh.
Ooh.
Shiny Sableye.
Reverse holo and then Dude, this guy I was never a fan of because you'd get him in the jungle pack all the time as like your star card, like where there should be a holo, there was always this guy. And then here he is again to this day.
And he's not even holo at all.
So in the green backs, right, the green packs, the light-weighted ones,
mm-hmm.
That last card's not going to be a holo. And that's
what
stinks.
That's what you said.
But we pulled that first one and it had that card in it, which now you can see is why this pack is like weighed heavier. Because the card is made out of more material, I guess is the way to put it.
Oh, so the first one that you pulled was silver.
Yeah.
Oh, well, that was lucky.
I know, right? The tester.
All right, let's do Gigantic Pikachu.
Ooh, come on. These are big packs. They're hard to find. You got to go to every Target
called?
Around town to find these.
Oh, that guy's
Don't show cool. us the bottom card. I don't want to know if it's silver or green. Don't show us.
You want me to put it in my pocket?
No.
Okay.
LOL.com. Boom. Grass energy. Come on.
Oh, yeah?
Grass. Boom.
Nope.
Okay. By the way, Vivid Voltage is good because even though it might be a green back, there's like potentially a what they call an amazing rare in there, which is you'll find out if we pull one. So good luck.
Okay.
Boom.
Starting out with our boy Kakuna.
Let me do this. Let's give them a better angle. There you go. I think.
Is that good?
That's great. It's perfect.
There's like the glare on it though.
That's alright.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
It'll fix itself.
Moo Moo Cheese.
Again with the Moo Moo Cheese.
I know that's your favorite.
I hate that.
It's good on crackers though.
Ah.
Another Sableye.
What's your favorite cracker? Like for me, club crackers are the shit. I could eat a whole sleeve of them.
I can just eat like the crispy saltines.
Ooh. Yeah, but you can eat a whole sleeve of them.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Straight up. And your stomach doesn't hurt because they're for stomach aches anyway, so.
Yeah, that's true.
It's just like perfect.
Dude, I put peanut butter on them and they're
great. Oh, yeah.
Peanut butter and honey.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or cheese.
Ritz.
Or another cracker.
There you go.
Okay. That guy was kind of cool.
Yeah. I hope club crackers last as long on the shelf as those.
Those are like saltines. Prime salad crackers.
Yeah, but from a guy that doesn't eat a lot of salad, I'll eat a lot of club crackers.
Did you know that these are actually seeds and not eggs?
What? Tell me more. How do you know this?
I think it was a Pokedex entry.
They're like, yo, by the way, this dude is seeds.
It blew.
Man.
I was like 27 years old when I realized those
That's
were
crazy.
Seeds.
I'm
not
about
eggs.
That life. Like, thanks for the information. I had no idea.
I mean, it makes
idea.
Sense.
I like this Eevee card. It's like.
Tail whap?
Hey, psychedelic,
is that a
dude.
Spelling error?
I mean.
Woobat.
Not a fan.
You get that heart stamp.
He's just chilling.
I love Talo.
Very cool.
Swallow's
reverse holo.
Swallow the homie.
Swallow the fellow.
Swallow's
say
the
that.
Homie.
He
and
is.
A Whimsicott.
See, no one's impressed. Not yeah. even you. You don't do this on the daily like I do sometimes, and you're not even impressed. It's coming.
It's not a
Dragonite. We're building up. We always do this. Every time I've pulled a Charizard, it's been like the second to last pack, so on and so forth.
I feel like we're looking for golden tickets.
A golden ticket. A golden ticket.
To yep. get into Professor Oak's Chocolate Factory.
Boom! All right, we've got potential here. Treat these cards with care. How's the back of that one look? Let's see. It's pretty even. Okay. I like it. We got
Oh, I forgot to ask you.
Fire energy. Fire. Fire. All right. What do we got? Oh, Patrick Mahomes. Okay. Next. Next. Oh,
dude.
C-Dot, my boy.
C-Dot? It's Ferrothorn.
I know, but isn't that C-Dot's like home? No, it's not. Okay, my bad. I'm off one. Never mind. I thought C-Dot evolved into this dude.
No, C-Dot evolves into Nosleaf,
yeah,
who evolves into Shiftry.
My bad. I'm off.
Is
I'm
this
off
your
here.
First day?
This is my second
this
day.
This is my stream now.
This is my second day. I'm nervous. All right.
Dusclops. Got some Slugmas.
Slugma. What's up, baby? I like the art on that card.
Yeah, I do too.
It reminds me of the Easter eggs that you can eat that have candy hard shells, but they're made out of like light colors.
Do they cry? Do they also cry?
I mean, tears of joy as I eat a half a bag of them.
Peeps.
Again, this dude's just basking in the sun.
Yeah.
I'm about it. Beldum.
Ooh, I love me a Wailord.
Oh, what the DMs look like. Holla. Just kidding. JK, what's behind the box? Ooh, a
Ooh.
Full art banger. That's awesome. That's a heat card. Let's go.
That is kind of cool, actually.
That is badass. Hell yeah. Let me put that one in a sleeve. That, see what
oh,
I'm saying?
Oh, it's got a sleeve.
Oh, yeah, it gets a sleeve. This card.
I like that one. That homie carried me through many Reborn matches, which is also a fan-made Pokemon game. That is very, very hard.
Nat Jen, thanks for the follow, man. What's up? Oh, that means I get to use the button. Tell me if you guys hear this. Tell me if you, wait, let's pause these guys. Tell me if you hear this. Oh, snap. I want to add that to when people follow me. So thanks, dude, for the delayed reaction. Anyways, that's what's up. Back to it. Sorry to interrupt. Boom. All right.
All right.
Whoa, wait, what did he guide you through? I was not paying attention.
Oh, I was just talking about a different fan-made Pokemon game I was playing. He was
nice.
The homie in a lot of my parties.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Bang, bang.
Skeet, skeet.
Not bad. I'll show y'all later with the QR codes, guys. I'll get you your QR codes at the end of the night. I got a whole stack of them.
Oh, there you go.
You got it. Boom. Oh, another silverback!
Oh, man!
Just like the gorilla that can lift six times its natural body weight,
Rip
so
Harambe.
Can this pack. Here we go. R.I.P. Harambe. I'm glad you said it, because I don't want backlash on me. You know what I'm saying?
He's
so
always
thank
on
you.
My mind.
That's right. That's right. I hear that.
Oh,
hey,
which
hey,
energy?
Man. Water energy. Oh, about that drip, but I'll smoke that leaf. Holla. Okay. On to the next one. What do we got here? I can't
Dlaws.
Read upside down.
Do what?
Do what? LOL.com. All right.
Aromatic energy.
Not bad, not bad.
That's what you get when you smoke weed.
Okay.
That aromatic energy.
Holla. Give me that Heroes Metal. I got a buddy who actually has, like, a a Purple Heart. Like, he literally saved this dude's life during combat in Afghanistan like 6 years ago. He's my boy, dude. I play some disc golf with him. No, he's hella nice, dude. But isn't that crazy?
Is he good at that?
Yeah, he's hella good. Of course he is. He's a gifted human. He saves lives.
Well, yeah.
He should be good at anything he wants to be. You save someone's life, you get a free badass coin at whatever you want to do.
Cash it in for anything.
And he chose disc golf, and I'm about that. That's like some Zen type shit.
Mine would be real life Pokemon. Be like, I trade my soul for like a Weedle at this point. I don't even care.
Just a Weedle.
I don't even care. I would.
Would you evolve it or would you keep the Weedle?
No, I'd evolve it.
You would?
Yeah.
Okay. Tell me more about these cards.
Got that Duskull though.
You got the angle.
Got that Electrike though.
Electrike. I gotta sit up. I think I see something in the back. Okay.
Pineco. Got that Mudbray.
Okay, Mudbray. Hey, holla.
Mud hey. Poochina? Do you say Poochiena?
I don't say anything on this card. I'm like, this guy.
I don't say anything on this card.
He's prowling, you know, because I can't, you know.
He's cute.
He's cool.
Telescopic sight. Whoa.
I looked down a actual kaleidoscope on New Year's Eve, and it was wild.
Whoa, what'd you see?
Like, kaleidoscope things. You know what I mean? I haven't looked through one in years. It was wild. What's behind that card?
It's a little shiny.
Ooh! I mean, that thing's cool. I love a Steelix, you know what I mean? And he looks angry.
Insurgents has a Mega Steelix, but it's fire. And
boom.
It's rock and fire.
That's awesome. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Yeet yeet.
I think he should get a sleeve. He's pretty cool.
Definitely. Most definitely. Definitely should get a sleeve. Excuse me.
Yeah, for sure. What do you do with all these cards?
Just set them over here for now or wherever.
Well, no, I mean, like, what do you do with them eventually?
So I've got a couple locations in Kansas City that buy them for me and put them in, like, Overland Park Mall and all the places.
Cool.
So I give a lot of them to my, you know, my potential or future nephew, you know, so.
Not a good one.
Guys, we're going to switch cameras here after this last pack and we'll be right back.
What do you want?
I want a water energy. Ugh.
What's that?
I don't know. It's not double colorless, you know? I don't know if it's white. I don't know.
Oh, that guy's the homie.
Yeah, dude. He's a beast. A tarantula that like shoots out electricity. Come on.
Mahomes.
My homie. My boy.
Oh. Okay.
Let's go.
Wyndham Stadium.
Holla.
Ooh, Aracuda.
Ball of
C-Dot. There's
your house.
Boy.
That's my boy. All right, I'm about that. Okay.
Aww.
Vampy.
You look at him hanging out with little Teddy Ursa.
The man.
They're besties.
That's hilarious.
Which can be both caught in Blackthorn City.
Okay. I can do it. Shop it. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag floating through the wind?
Yes.
Okay. I'm just curious.
I do, actually.
Yeah, you know.
Thanks for noticing.
No problem. Nope.
Oh.
Okay, reverse.
I like Don Fan.
Oh, thanks for the follow. Check this out. Let's go. Oh, snap. Thanks for the follow. All right. I got your QR codes at the end as well if you guys like that. Hidden Fate's coming up in just a second. And we got Evolution Minis.
Lincoln Rock.
Hell yeah. I love that. Okay, I'm going to take 2 seconds to switch cameras to put this one on the big screen so it's like cleaner, because I can't, you know, I don't like the resolution on that. Give me 2 seconds and I'll BRB. Perfect.